Hey there, Symbiotes. We are thrilled to guide you through the seamless process of swapping USDT TRC20 across various chains. We will be doing it using Symbiosis, a versatile cross-chain AMMDEX. Symbiosis aggregates liquidity from diverse networks, offering you the freedom to swap any token across different blockchains, whether it is an L1 or L2, EVM or non-EVM network. First things first, what is a cross-chain DEX? It's a decentralized exchange that allows you to swap assets between different blockchains, kind of a bridge between networks. Since Symbiosis is one of such DEXs, feel free to explore these bridging technologies with us and benefit from them. Press the big green swap button to start. Connect your EVM wallet by clicking Connect Wallet at the top right corner. Choose your preferred wallet from the list, in our case, it's MetaMask. Click on it. Next, you have two options for indicating your Tron address. The first one is to indicate the address manually. The second one is to choose our browser extension. You can always link any of your fave wallets via Wallet Connect option 2. Click on the Connect Wallet button. Once the wallet options appear, select the Tron tab. Basically, you are free to use any wallet to interact with decentralized applications and get your swaps right, just make sure it is a safe one. In our case, we use the Tron Link wallet extension as our second address. To do so, please ensure that you have installed the Tron Link extension. Next, click on Tron Link and confirm the connection. That's it. You are now all set to proceed. Navigate to Select Asset, pick your desired token, and confirm the details to avoid any errors. Then, set your swap parameters by specifying the number of tokens you wish to exchange. Don't forget to choose your destination chain. Here, we are opting for Tron for this example. Double-check all the transaction details, including fees and estimated completion time. At this step, you can also check your slippage tolerance. It is set at 2% by default, but it is fine to adjust it. Slippage tolerance safeguards your trades from unexpected price shifts. Setting it at 0% is possible, but it makes trades highly vulnerable to real-time market changes and blockchain confirmation delays. While tempting, it often leads to failed transactions, so we won't recommend that. Once you are satisfied, confirm your USDT in the wallet. Afterward, click on the Swap R button and confirm the transaction using your wallet. Congratulations! Your USDT TRC20 swap has been successfully completed. Check the video description to find the swap link you can use for any of your tokens. Need assistance or have questions? Feel free to reach out to our support team. Happy swapping, Symbiotes!